I can't bend in either direction, so I haven't been able to tie my crooked shoes all week, which is just as well, because my straight feet won't fit in crooked shoes anymore. I found a crooked sixpence against a crooked stile, and I couldn't pick it up. The crooked cow wouldn't speak to me, and the crooked mouse ran away.
I told you, your life may need to readjust.
Want my body readjusted? Who's ever read a story about an uncrooked man who lives in a crooked house? Peter, my rhyme is all messed up. If I can't get my story to rhyme, I'll be evicted from the nursery.
I wish there was something I could do.
You don't help me, I'll do something desperate.
You don't mean?
Yes. I'll crawl inside a giant accordion and have someone play Flight of the Bumblebee or some other best until I'm crooked again.
You can't do it. It's not scientific.
I don't care. I've got to be the way I was before. Please, Dr. Goose, I'm begging you.
I can't do it. It's not ethical.
Thank you.